Well, have you gotten mom a gift yet? If not, don't worry. We've got you covered this morning. We are talking all about those last minute Mother's Day ideas. Sometimes finding the perfect gift for mom can be a challenge, but our guest right now can help you out with a pop-up shop, a pop-up jewelry shop happening today in Metro Detroit. Joining us now is jewelry designer and our friend Ashley Gold. Ashley, thanks for being here.
Good morning. Thank you for having me this morning.
So I see some lovely pieces on your table there. Show us what you have for Mother's Day for people who are procrastinators and maybe haven't picked up that perfect gift yet.
Even though it's the day before Mother's Day, I still have everything available, and I'm going to be at Caruso Caruso today on Maple Road in Birmingham. So I have everything offered for anybody, whether it's a grandma, a mom, a sister, a friend. Come on into Caruso Caruso today, and I have everything for you.
So, Ashley, can you show us some of the pieces you have there? And would you say these are more for the classic mom or the younger, trendy mom? I mean, who are these pieces designed for?
These pieces are designed for everybody, whether you're a new mom, a grandma, somebody that's a helper for a mom. Gold is a very hot, happening trend right now. I also have some really cool enamel pieces. Everybody loves the pop of color. You can see these bracelets. You can see the necklaces that go with it. NAND's really happening right now, and then you can layer it with another necklace with your pop of color. In back of me, you see the sparkle. Of course, moms love sparkle on their ear. And then you can load up your wrist with some gold ball bracelets. And everything I have is waterproof, so it's really cool with the moms that are in and out of the lakes around here. They're washing their kids in the showers. So who doesn't love some jewelry? So I have everything, every assortment. And then when you're shopping at Caruso Caruso today for the clothes, you can match up all the jewelry. So it's really fun.
I love that pop of color that you showed us there. And I am curious, can you mix the gold and the silver? What's the etiquette on that? Because I know you're either a gold person or a silver person, but I'm curious if you can mix and match.
That's the number one question. Everybody says, can you mix and match? If you see what I'm wearing, 100%, and everybody doesn't like to step out of their like comfort zone, mix your metals. If I can tell you one thing, mix your metals. Put silver with gold. Put rose gold with silver. Don't be bashful. Here's a pair of rose gold sterling silver hoop earrings, and then you can match it up with your gold necklace. Have fun. Step outside your comfort zone. Have fun. Have mom feel comfortable, and just have fun. Have fun with your jewelry, and let mom feel special tomorrow. And enjoy the gorgeous day while you're shopping today.
And now you've been selling subscriptions, Ashley, subscription boxes. Can you tell us what you have available in those for Mother's Day?
Yes, it's a great other option. Subscription boxes arrive at the recipient's house once a month. There's two options. One's $49, one's $89. You can either have two pieces or four pieces. You can go on ashleygold.com and purchase them. And then they start arriving this week for your mom. It's a great present for somebody who does not know what to get their mom. And it's just a great token that arrives at their doorstep every month. You open up the box and the recipient sees a new piece of jewelry every month. So it's a great option.
Ashley, thank you so much for joining us. And we're going to make sure our viewers have this information on their screens right now. You're going to be at Caruso Caruso today from 10 to 6, and that is on West Maple in Birmingham. Thank you so much for joining us. Lots of great ideas for mom there.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.